Polycom EagleEye Digital Extender allows you to place the video conferencing camera up to 100 meters from the codec using a standard Ethernet cable. There are two parts to the setup, at the camera side and at the codec side. The one that connects to the camera has the larger HDCI port. Use the HDCI cable that came with your EagleEye IV camera or Real Presence Group system bundle to connect one end to the digital extender and the other end to the camera. Then place the camera in the desired location. Next, connect the other half of the digital extender to the Real Presence Group system using the smaller HDCI cable included in the digital extender box. You'll also need to connect the AC adapter to this end of the digital extender. The camera end doesn't need one as it's powered over Ethernet. The codec can be placed anywhere within 100 meters of the camera. Use standard Cat5 Ethernet or better to connect the two ends of the digital extender to each other. Be careful not to loop excess cable. Once you've powered the codec back up, it will just work. No additional configuration is required. Please see the user's guide for more detailed information.